Headshot.
What's up, YouTube? Big Mike 117 here, back with another Halo 3 video. In today's video, it's gonna be part 2 of Mission 8, The Covenant. Let's begin. Sorry, I'm just trying out this tripod I got a few weeks ago. Alright, there we go. I got part 1 uploading to YouTube right now. And it takes forever. I wish I had faster internet. In the previous video, we got up to the part where we made a somewhat alliance with the Flood. But it's not always as it seems. As you'll know in the next, I say 20 minutes. I'm gonna take that dude's spear rod. Mine. You know, I'm assuming this ring right here is Installation 04. Cause in the cutscene, when Truth gets Johnson to activate it, it doesn't light up. So I'm assuming that's the one that we destroyed back in Halo 1.
Save the rest. Can you see, Octave? The moment of salvation is at hand.
Will not last.
Your kind never believe in the promise of the sacred ring.
Wise or weak, beacons for the deluded. I will have my revenge on a prophet.
My feet tread the path. I shall become a god.
You will be fooled. Nothing more.
No!
You know, at first, when I first played Halo 3 for the first time, I swear, when Arbiter says, "And so you must be silenced," I thought he said, "Asshole, you must be silenced." And then the Flood betrays now. It's so confusing in the Master Chief Collection version of Halo 3 is to reload, you have to hold Y when you're dual wielding. I don't know why they changed it from what it was in the original Halo 3. If I'm correct, all you had to do was just press X. Sorry. Move the camera a little bit.
our survivors can fall back to the dogs. Arbiter will do the same with the elites. Cortana's in there somewhere.
Okay, just like really quick, I'm gonna go ahead and pause the video because sometimes I kind of get turned around in this part on this mission. So I'll catch y'all in the next couple minutes when I'm at Cortana. Alright guys, I'm back. So I'm nearing Cortana right now. There she be right there. And then after this cutscene, I'll pause it again.
You found me. But so much of me is wrong. Out of place. You might be too late.
You know me.
You keep it. I do know how to pick them.
Lucky me. Do you still have it?
The activation index from the first Halo read.
Things up a little.
Just keep your head down. There's two of us in here now, remember?
Alright. I'll catch y'all in a few minutes. Alright, I'm back. I just don't want this to be a long video, so that's why I keep pausing it. Made it to the part where the Arbiter is. Alright guys, that's going to be it for today's video. Be sure to like, subscribe, turn on post notifications, leave a comment down below, and let's get this video up to 60 likes. Alright guys, peace out.